Step 1, third-party headset enters the pairing state. Step 2, hold the on-off button for about 2 seconds. Step 3, press and hold the multifunction button for 8 seconds. Step 4, short press the on-off button.